In this video, we will learn how to add subscripts and superscripts in Origin Pro. As you know, there are many situations where subscripts and superscripts are needed. For example, in X and Y axis titles, units along the axes, comments that serve as plot legends, and general text elements. We will cover each case one by one and discuss all the available methods. First, let's notice that in the long name or title of the axes, the subscript and superscripts menu is inactive. To add a subscript, we need to type a \ followed by a minus sign and then write the subscript inside parentheses. Let's plot the data. Here you can see the subscript has been applied. Similarly, we can add one of the Y axes, and this time we will insert a superscript. For a superscript, we type a plus sign after the \. In the case of units, you will notice the toolbar menu is active, allowing direct conversion to subscripts and superscripts. Here on the plot, you can see the subscripts and superscript clearly displayed. When it comes to comments, which X is legends and apply to the Y axis only, there are two ways to add subscripts and superscripts. The first way follows the same method as the axis titles, which we can verify here in the legend. The second way is to first write the plain text, then double-click the legend to open its menu. Here, you can use the toolbar to easily convert text into a subscript or superscript. Finally, let's look at subscript and superscripts in general inserted text. For general text, the toolbar menu for subscripts and superscripts is active, just like for units, and can be used easily. You can also adjust the font size by dragging a corner of the text box, or by selecting the text and pressing Ctrl+Shift+Greater to increase and Ctrl+Shift+Less to decrease the font size. Thank you for watching the video.